Hey, how's it going? Welcome back to Until Dawn. I'm MH Proctor. And we're just gonna continue. No words, nothing, no talking.
Oh my god, guys, thank god. It took you so long. Guys, thank god.
So good of you. Ash, you had a real, just death stare going on, just.
Wait.
Don't move. I'll save the day. I got a flamethrower. Oh, my neck. I'm dead.
What are you looking for?
A dildo.
Mike, there's no
dildos
for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
Why would Josh have it?
It may have taken him down to the mine. What is... Huh?
Am I gonna get to see the slap again? I didn't want Ashley to get slapped. I felt bad about that. I like Ash. I didn't want her to get slapped. That was mean.
Keep an eye on her.
Real mean.
I'll be back soon.
Okay, where are we? We back in the sanatorium? Karma! Oh, shit. I don't like that name.
Oh, yeah, okay. What?
I feel really unsettled now. Because... I don't want to go back into the sanatorium. That guy had captured them and caged them up and... Oh, we saw one swipe at him and... Oh, God, we're going to have to deal with a whole god load of Wendigis, aren't we? Oh, God, what's down this way? Nothing? Okay, fine. We'll go to the right like a good little boy. Oh, sweet Jesus. Nothing bad is even happening yet. What are you getting all tense for? Settle down, Bessie. Okie dokie, up the stairs we go. Mysteries. Mysteries! They're around, I know they are, I'll find them. Where are you? Are you here? What's down here? Can I get down there? Get out of my way. Fuck you.
Nope, bad idea. No, nothing, that's it. There ain't no mysteries. To be solved. Well, what a dangus. If I just hanged around, would the others catch up with me? Is that a good idea? No? I don't like the flashy lights in the background. Oh, God. Why are we back here? We're going to get Josh? Was that the plan? You didn't really... I wasn't 100% clear on what your plan was, Mike. You just had to go. Didn't I look at that earlier? I thought I looked at this earlier. I swear I looked at that earlier. And it wasn't on the ground. If I had looked at some of their faces, there probably could have been creepy things there, but... I can do that in the editing! Oh, I see you. Hello. Hello. I forget what you're meant to mean, but we'll find out. No, tell me. Oh. Exploring areas you've already explored. You found these things, you dangus! That's why you're getting deja vu. What's on the roof? Don't. When you look up there, it kind of freaks me out, man. So don't do that. Nothing. That was... Where am I going, Mike? Where are we going? Is it down this way? Am I lost? I'm lost, Mike. Okay, what about here? Is there a way forward? What am I missing, Mike? What is... You keep just... Why are you looking up there? I can't get the camera to look up there. we go. Well, am I just meant to keep walking forward here? Am I being an adult? I'm being an adult. Not an adult. 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 Anyway.
Holy shit.
What?
Huh.
Don't friggin'.
What happened on the walls?
What walls? What walls? What do you mean? What do you mean? No, the music just got tense. What do you mean the walls? The walls? What do you mean the god? Oh, the wolves! Oh, the wolves! Right! I get what you mean now. Nothing? Nothing? This door's nothing? Okay. Cool. Are you not giving me prompts now because you think I've learned? You think I'm ready for that kind of responsibility? I'm getting stuck on everything. What is going on here? Yep, I looked at that. American girls died. Oh, so he actually circled that area. Lovely! Father died. Father died. His father? That would explain a bit. See, now I'm confused. What am I gonna be looking around? What am I looking around for? I'm in the same place. I don't know where to go. Was up here an option last time? Okie dokie. Dr. Jonesy. Yeah, I don't remember going up here. Okay, this might be it. Oh, I saw that. Oh, it's just that. It's just that. The shadows of these things over here. Right there. That's it. Oh. Oh! Clever! What's in here? Give me something good! Give me something good. I'll take that! Oh my god, boomstick! What's this? Torch?
I just need a pitchfork and a mob.
That'll work. How does this thing still work? Tell me. In one shot. Always one shot. Until the moment gets tense, I imagine. You might need a few more than that. You might just want to find a way to grab that whole box. Put it in a bag, maybe.
Good enough.
Yeah. Doesn't shoot flames, but it'll do. Let's go. Let's go, Mike. Come on. Let's go shoot and throw the torch at things. We can't shoot and throw the torch. We'll shoot the gun and throw the torch. Get out the door, Mike! Gotta go fast. Okay, where are we going now? Music, you are not helping right now. Ooh. There's a door. I don't feel safe. Any more. That's an interesting looking one. Is it like a scorpion? Death? Danger. Oh. Okay. Go through other door? Go through other door. La la la. La la la. Gonna maybe go through this other door. Don't mind me, la 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 la. I don't even know if that's what it meant, but hey. No, this seems bad. I cannot get out of this. Fuck. That was loud! Oh, you badass. Oh, yep, this was the bad choice. This was the bad choice. Hello. Friend! Help! Sniff out the baddies!
Have you seen me again, huh?
Yeah, because there is bad times happening here.
I was hoping I'd run into you again. Alright. Good boy.
Good dog.
All right, pal.
Help me, doggy. Oh, he's a cute little doggy.
All right. Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind.
I didn't.
There should be.
I didn't.
A psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine. Think you can handle that?
Can we?
Couldn't have said it better.
You seem kind of creepy looking in the face. No offense.
Attaboy.
Alrighty, we got dog friend. Maybe not the bad play to go. That other way, definitely. Yep, I'm going with the totem, mean and danger. Do I still have... Is that... What? Is that the goddamn broken ass? Or is that a new... It looks like a new machete. Okay. I have a new machete. Didn't notice that before! Warning, this area is closed off. No, it's not. It's open. Silly sign. Trying to tell me. Oh. 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 Okay. Stop.
Doki boy, calm down.
What? Did you say Doki boy, calm down? Or Dopey boy, calm down?
Wish I could move like you, Wolfie. Stuck on this side.
Pull the lever! Make it go boom! Wow, that's more like...
Awesome.
Not good. Not good. That could be... not fun later. Get it open! Do it! Yep! Making lots of noises. Ding, ding, ding.
See that? I do got moves.
Thanks for just leaving me. He doesn't seem to think so. He's just like, whatever, dick. I'm the real master here. I'm a wolf. I heard barking. What you doing? You growling at things that shouldn't be here? Am I in imminent danger? Death? Horror? Boogaloo? Oh, Sally, boy. Oh.
Huh.
Reporting physician, Dr. W.B. Cathcart. Cathcart? Eh! Initial report. The patients were first admitted to Blackwood's medical facility 5 days ago. During this time, we have run a number of tests, both physiological and psychological. The results have been extraordinary in the contravention of common medical expectations. Ooh, my words. Symptoms observed. Pallor, skin dispigmentation, severe vitamin D deficiency, social dysfunction, longer than average readaption period, post-traumatic event interpersonal behavior, erratic violence towards orderlies, 3 attempted assaults, 1 attempted scratching. Symptoms expected but not observed. Malnutrition / scurvy. Average quartile index was only within 3% of normal expected values. They should be dead. Whatever that means. Frostbite. Patient stimulus response with acceptable bounds. 130 to... Interesting. So, yeah, that would have really confused the crap out of the oldie doctors back in, like, early 20th century. They would have been like, whoa. Goddamn, son. Oh. Oh. Shit. He's not skinned, though. Bits of the skin have not been stripped off, he's not raw and juicy, and he's dead, so I, you know.
Jesus Christ, what the fuck have I got myself into?
Wolf's just thinking, should I take a bite? Should I take a bite? Would that be rude right now? Go that way? Okay, go away from the cage, I don't need to learn more in there. That's a door that I don't want to go near. Looking around, really wish I had my eyes shine jobbed. Okie dokie, I see you out there, you don't frighten me. Yes you do, help me. Wolf, there you go. Walk faster. Walk faster, you know the button now. Now is not the time to walk like a slow little sissy bitch. What's in here, nothing? I'm coming. Where'd you go? No. Where'd you go? Where are you? Don't play games. Oh, hello. Are you leading me right to them? Is that what's happening here? Because I do not appreciate that in the slightest. I see you! Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no! Oh, no. Okay, Wolfie, where are we going? You're leading me into a trap. You have led me into a trap. Oh, you're a bitch. No. Why would a Wendigo be in a little box? Oh, it's a Wendigo! It's a goddamn rat. That's a Wendigo! Hey, sweet seas, bang! Oh, yeah! Come on, bring it! Straight ahead! Go! Am I gonna die? Hey! How's it going? You want a handshake? No! Have it that! Get out of here! Scram! Go on! Find your friends! That's right! No one likes you! That's right! Oh, it's the sword. No. Oh, that's good. That's real good.
No way. No fucking way this is happening.
Well, you've just been introduced to a Wendigo. And you took it in your stride. Why? Oh, I need to go back. I need to go back to the other room, don't I?
Who's that? Fuck.
Oh, you bitch. Why? Cool. Get out. Right in the face. Down you go. Get in the door. I need to. Don't put your face near it. Don't do it. Get away. Oh! I did still have it, but it's the brokey one. Look at it. Oh, god damn it. God damn it. So I should have gone left. How did I waste ammo?
What the hell was that?
Don't move. Keep your hands still. Don't move. Is this going to be a whole situation where I'm just trying to get around the place without him without him seeing me? Don't move. No. Good. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh. Gotcha. Oh, yeah. Look at them reflexes. Okay. Isn't the dog with me, though? Like, is it our bait? Are we using it as bait? Is that our clever tactic? There he goes. Okie dokie. God damn. Yeah, come on. I got a gun. I ain't afraid of y'all. I'll kick your booties. And your patooties. Huh? Who said that, huh?
What the?
What? What is going on? What is box? Okay, yeah, no, I can understand what you would be pretty freaked out walking down this place. Nope, get away from it. Shoot him in the balls! Bang!
She should have stopped.
Never!
That was a fucking bad dream.
Oh, it's more than a bad dream. Oh, here he goes. Triangle! No, you don't! Ha, ha, ha! Oh, my lord, there are a few of them in here.
Time, boys. It's enough of me for all you!
Square! Oh, you get in the face! Oh, god damn, there are so many of them. Oh, this is... I thought maybe two, three. Not, like... What, seven, eight, ten? How many are there? Circle! Oh, it's on a leash! Get back in your cell! Oh my god! Square! Holy goddamn! You just need to leave! And I need to as well, and then we can all have a good time. He's just like,
oh shit.
Run! Running! Run, run, run! Run, 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 run! Run! Run, run! Oh, goddamn! Goddamn! Come on! Come on, you silly Susan!
I'm ready!
Not good.
Bang! Yes! Yes! Oh, hello! Hello! Go! No, not yet. Not yet. Just wait a little bit longer. Bang! Oh! I killed a few of them! Yes! I killed a few of them, but I released some of the spirits. Oh no. That's not a good thing, I presume? They can't infest us unless we become cannibals, right? The spirits can't actually angrily, possessively take over us, right? Yeah, I get that you're out there, but there could be secrets and mysteries around, and I like secrets and mysteries. So, back off, brah. And put on your bra. Make yourself look real nice, cause my god, you look fugly. Please, like, get some new clothes. Maybe a new hairdo. Go out in the sun once in a while. You know, you wouldn't look so bad. Maybe brush your teeth. Just simple suggestions. Mike, these are all for you, by the way. Not the Wendigos. You look like shit. Okie dokie, through the door, where's the dog? I don't know, but it's all a log? Grog? Where are you, dog? You not being around doesn't fill me with hope. You actually kind of calmed my nerves, little boy, Blue. Hello? I saw your shadow. Yep, that's cool. Doggy. Dog, that's a hole in the roof and I'm not comfortable with that. Go quickly! Help me! Oh no. I knew it! Oh, he came around the corner. Anyway.
Fuck.
Run! Jump! Roll! Eat a dick! Shut it! Barricade! Barricade! Oh, this was a dumb idea. This was a dumb idea. Okie dokes.
Hey, buddy. Come on down.
It's alright.
And then he dies.
I'll catch you on the flip side, huh?
Okay. Well, that's fair enough. I think he kind of realizes that we're dead. Are we dead? Who is dead? Help. Oh, we are dead. Ah! Come on. No, you get back down there. Did I get him? Did I get him? Confirm my kill. Confirm it. Are they dead? Help. Yes. Oh, they're dead. Gotcha. That was only one though. Oh. Are you dead? You best be dying. I don't want none of that silly business. No way. No way! Well, you've been out of it for a while. How are you doing? Yeah, you don't look good. How? That thing, like, plummeted. How do you guys just keep finding jackets? I mean, it's a cool skill, but why are they all like the same jacket? The mining company? No. That wouldn't make sense. You even found shoes? God damn. You're in luck. No, you're not. Take it back. Oh, hey, guys. So she's still alive. Jess is still alive. Cool.
Come on, guys. Hurry up. We gotta find Mike.
We gotta find Mike.
Hey. I'm kind of giving out here, guys. I think maybe you should go on without me.
Nah.
No, Chris, we are not leaving.
Nah, you get left behind, you're dead, mate. It ain't happen. You gotta keep up, Chris. You can't be getting lazy on us now. You've done so much. You're really cool. Just please don't die on me. I don't know if I'm trying to keep everyone alive, but everyone is alive at the moment. Maybe not Matt. Nearly everyone is alive at the moment. Let's keep it that way. Can we? Probably not. Which one am I? I keep forgetting. Am I Chris or Ashley? These guys are powered on ahead. Come on, Jesus. Oh, God. Where have you gone? Help. Oh, there you are. Hey, what's going on? Don't know why, but your outfit makes me feel like you should be in a Power Rangers series. As like the Red Power Ranger, and this is what you wear when you're not the Red Power Ranger. I don't know why I'm going off on that. There's a hole!
Wait. Hey, what about this?
Can we go down? Are we going down? I don't feel like it's a good idea, but can we go down?
Like we got a whole lot of choices here.
Okie dokie. Okay. Ash, I love the fact that you're just drenched in fake blood. We can assume that it is fake blood now. But still, like, to everyone else, you've just massacred someone. Where are we going? Is it into sewers? Okay, I don't know why there'd be sewers.
The last place I would want to be right now.
Is it a cave? What are we looking down at?
After you.
I like how Ashley's just like, huh.
It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go?
To hell! Okie dokie. Down we goes, down we goes.
Chris, I know you're hurt, but you gotta move it, alright?
I'm trying, Ash.
This partnership's gone from being helpful towards each other to just like, come on, you can do it. You gotta do it. I'm trying.
Hey, we should close this, right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving.
No, come on, man. You could have just held up for 5 seconds. Come on, go quickly, get it on, down we go. Let's go, come on, because they're going to be like miles ahead, knowing games. Am I correct? Are they close? Quick walk, quickity walk, quick, quick, quickity, quickity walk. Oh, good, we're in the mines. We're in the area that looks like the mines. I don't feel safe. Just remember, there Wendy goes. You can do this. You can do. That's part of the wall. That's all good. I thought it was an arm.
Hello? Hey. Who's there? Anybody? Jessica! Is it you?
That's not Jessica. That's not
Hello?
Friggin' Jessica. That's not fucking Jessica.
Gosh.
No way. They mimic us. No way, it's not Jess. They brought her in just for that to happen. She's busy friggin' doing her own shit. Have we caught up?
Oh my god, I am so glad to see you.
Glad you're safe.
Oh, good. Where are we?
Look. Look there.
Wow, great.
The ladder's toast. We're never gonna make it up there.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall.
I'm gonna keep going. You should head back to the lodge. I've gotta get Mike.
Good luck!
Okay. Alrighty then. Where are we now? What is going on? Josh? Josh? It has to be Josh, yeah? Oh! Okay. Okay. Well, he could... Why? That was like the first time I've ever taken a safe option. What is this? Come on. Jump to outcrop. Square. Circle. Triangle. Circle. Oh, balls. Jump to ledge. Yeah, you have. Ooh. Up we go, ups a daisy. See, simple peas, simple pies.
You.
Yeah.
I can beat you.
Don't know. Didn't realize it was a competition. Did not realize that. Well, that's a way. Cool. And there's some stairs. What's down here? Okay then, indeed. I'm more uncomfortable in the mines than in the goddamn sanatorium. Like, this, it's like I'm in their actual home. And, ah! Well, there goes my options for dropping down. Oh, great. That was Mike. That was definitely Mike. Okay, so can I assume that right now, one of them is dealing with Josh, and the others are all dealing with Mike, so that I am somewhat safe, because that would make me feel a little bit easier.
What the?
Oh, the markings. So, I must be somewhat safe. Somewhat. Not 100%, but hey. He said that those scribblings and things worked a bit, not a whole lot, but a bit. Oh god, what happened there? Did they just strangle you to death, or I heard squelching? Okay, I believe we have investigated up here enough. Let's keep on moving, cause I'm real terrified of what's gonna happen right now. Okie dokie. Ah! grab the hand railing! I love that! Equipped. Yeah, let's hold on to that. That'll do some tricks. She became a Wendigo. Of course she did. Well, she's lived. I mean, I knew it, but she's a Wendigo. Hannah's a goddamn Wendigo. Oh, is she like Big Bad Mummy Wendigo, or is she just, you know, Wendigo? Like, do these things? Fuck! This is different. Oh! Whoa, that was... Whoa! Oh, that was way different from... No, use the pipe!
Whoa. Define alright.
Okay, so there goes
alive,
another one.
For a start.
Yeah.
That's a whole heap dead! Hooray!
Yeah.
How many are left alive, though?
What the hell are you doing here, anyway?
I was gonna warn you about the Wendigos.
I think I got it. Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
God damn! God damn! The skillful wolfman. Oh, because I used the wolf buddy? Maybe? It's a bit late. Oh god, this is really getting into some... It's the end game, alright, so we're definitely getting close. How many are we gonna kill? I am still eager to know, by the end of this, can I bring them all out, or will they die? I'm kind of hoping a few of them die. That would make it a bit more realistic. But if I get them all out, well, you know, I'm sorry. Mostly to me. Don't know who I'm going to kill first, though. I feel like Jess. But then again, Matt could be dead. I haven't seen diddly about Matt. Anyway, that's been today's episode. I hope you enjoy it. I don't know why my hair's like this. I don't. I thought it'd be funny. It's fucking weird. Hope you enjoy. I hope you will stick around for the next episode. And maybe if you did enjoy, you could leave a like. Or maybe even you'll want to subscribe. I don't know. Catch you in the next one if you want to join in for that. And yeah, have a good day. Boy! La-di-da-di-doo-di-doop-doo-di-doo-fruity-goop-mooshin-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-